Mission Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, Expedition 53 crew members return to Earth while the SpaceX Dragon heads to orbit. Expedition 53 Commander Randy Bresnik, with flight engineers Paolo Nespoli and Sergei Rozanski, landed back on Earth in Kazakhstan on December 14th after a 3.5-hour ride aboard a Soyuz spacecraft. Their return concludes 139 days in space. Up next, Expedition 54-55 crew members will blast off December 17th aboard the Soyuz spacecraft and take a 2-day trip to its new home in space. Anton Shkaplerov, a veteran cosmonaut from Roscosmos, will lead the flight to the station, flanked by first-time astronaut Scott Tingle of NASA and Norishige Kanai of the Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency. The next SpaceX Dragon cargo craft has launched to the International Space Station. The Falcon 9 rocket launched on Friday morning, sending Dragon on a 2-day trip to the station. Dragon will deliver about 4,800 pounds of crew supplies and science gear. Astronauts Mark Vandehei and Joe Acaba will capture and install Dragon to the station's Harmony module, where it will stay until January 6. This week, students from 9 school districts in Port Orchard, Washington, had an opportunity to speak with Mark Vandehei, who is currently working and doing research aboard the International Space Station.
How did your body, mentally and physically, first react when you flew and arrived into space?
It felt kind of like being at the top of a roller coaster, a fast roller coaster, when you get to the top and it starts going back down, where you kind of rise out of your seat. Except when I've experienced that on the ground on a roller coaster, that was a very momentary feeling. And psychologically, I was very excited. I was amazed at how big the space station was. It was also a little stressful, as you can imagine, because I had to get to work and there's a lot of visibility on the work we do up here.
Keep sending us your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.